and it was the happiest time of my life.